Wayne here from Inubosmus Karate Dojo. I'm going to do some home training today, just using your belt. Everyone has a karate belt at home. I want you to get those out. Find a space outside or inside, tie them to a chair, tie them to the table. Don't break anything at home. And we're going to do a quick warm up. Okay, so one of the warm ups you can do is just bring your feet across and speeding it up. Jumping. Do some stretching, and we're going to start actually doing some kicks. First kick we're going to be doing is done some maigri. Maigri is the forward kick. A few things we have to remember. Good stance, hands up, kicking with the ball of the foot. Now this belt's really going to help us with our form, picking up our leg, kicking and bringing it back. So picking up, maybe break it up into three. One, pick up. Two, kick, pull back. Three, putting it down. So work on that. One, pick up, working on your balance. Two, pull back. Three, putting it down. A few times, then speed it up. Next variation, same thing. Yokogi, picking it up, looking, turning the foot on the ground, pull back and down. Same with the left side. Next we're going to do Ishurugi. Hands up, picking up, looking behind you, kick back and down. Up, kick back and down. Hope you guys enjoyed that little snippet. Keep training, get back soon. Awesome.